third person shooter, man. It's a pretty good quality.
Thank you.